And so you gotta pick the appropriate facility to go back to the roots of your life. And what better than a place called Rooted is what a pimp trying to say like me. So I need to come in here and need to go all the way to the roots. I ain't say I got no new growth or nothing like that, but I'm just saying I need to go back to the roots and just start all over again. Ain't that right, Pops?
Yeah, boy. Mm-hmm. Johnny Witherspoon, come on down to Rooted.
I get in the chair.
Then my man right here, take care of me. Shake me all up.
Get it all nice and trim.
Mm-hmm.
Get the deep.
Cut my hair. Doing that thing. Bang, 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 bang.
The fact that you saying bang, bang, bang while you getting your hair cut is making me quit feel quite uncomfortable. I'm just saying you ain't got to say all that.
Say whatever I want to say.
Because I will go see a nice cutie pie today after I get my hair cut.
Yeah, boy.
Will you go ahead and see a cutie pie? I'm going to talk to Uncle Ruggles over here because I know he got something smart to say.
First of all, I ain't going to say nothing because I'm looking around here and it's a real nice barbershop. And I'm just wondering. I looked outside and he was talking to the owner. And I said, the owner is not a white man. I just knew a white man was behind all this.
Ruggles, I said I wanted to talk to you, not hear any racial antagonism. You know what? I'm done with you right now.
Yeah, boy.
I'm going to stop right there.
Oh, okay.